Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your host and dost Vishwendra Rawat. So guys, आज आप देख रहे हो मैंने जगह चेंज कर लिया एंड क्योंकि आज से मैं प्रैक्टिकल इम्प्लीमेंटेशन शुरू करने वाला हूँ. अभी तक मैं थियोरिटिकल नॉलेज देता था एंड साइड बाई साइड अब थियोरिटिकल भी और प्रैक्टिकल दोनों चीज़ें चलेंगी. एंड उसके लिए मैंने अभी क्या किया है कि आज मैं आपको बताने वाला हूँ कि क्या क्या चीज़ें इम्पॉर्टेंट हैं फ्रॉम सिक्योरिटी पर्सपेक्टिव, क्या क्या चीज़ें, क्या क्या टूल्स आपके पास होने चाहिए एंड वो कैसे इंस्टॉल करने हैं, उनमें क्या क्या चीज़ें ऐसी हैं जो आपको ध्यान रखनी चाहिए. तो आज मैं उन सब चीज़ों के बारे में बात करूँगा एंड इस वाली वीडियो को आई होप कि आप और ज़्यादा पसंद करेंगे क्योंकि प्रैक्टिकली बहुत ही ईजी वे में मैं समझाने वाला हूँ ये सारी चीज़ें एंड आई होप आपको ये पसंद आए. एंड गाइस, बहुत ही अच्छा जा रहा है, अभी व्यूज़ काफ़ी अच्छे हैं, सब्सक्राइबर भी हमारे काफ़ी ढंग से बढ़ रहे हैं एंड आई होप कि आपको मेरा कंटेंट जो है वो बहुत पसंद आ रहा होगा. एंड अगर कोई सजेशन है तो यूट्यूब चैनल पर एक डिस्कशन का बॉक्स है, डिस्कशन में जाइए, वहाँ पर अगर कुछ भी आप रिकमेंड करना चाहते हो मेरे को बताइए एंड आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट कि मैं वो चीज़ इम्प्लीमेंट कर दूँ जितना जल्दी हो सके. एंड एज यू कैन सी, आज हम जो भी करेंगे सारा कुछ मैं आपको कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन से दिखाने वाला हूँ. तो एक वीडियो जिसमें मेरी ऑडियो रिकॉर्ड होगी एंड वो चीज़ें आप देखेंगे. सो आई स्टार्ट विद बर्ब सूट एंड वर्चुअल बॉक्स कौन सा होना चाहिए आपका एंड उसके बाद कि आपको क्या क्या इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ें हैं, जैसे अगर आप एंड्रॉयड टेस्टिंग कर रहे हो तो जेनी मोशन हो गया, उसके बाद जेनी मोशन का एक शेल भी आता है जो आपके एंड्रॉयड डीबग ब्रिज बोलते हैं ADB, उसे कनेक्ट कर लेता है. एंड वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग किस चीज़ से करनी चाहिए, क्या क्या इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ें, बर्ब अनलिमिटेड कैसे डाउनलोड करें, तो ये सब चीज़ें. और अगर आप कहीं टीम में काम कर रहे हैं तो स्लैक हो गया, टीम व्यूअर हो गया, अगर आपको शेयरिंग करनी है तो ये सब चीज़ें बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होती हैं. एंड बग बाउंटी के लिए पूरा सेटअप मैं आपको करके दिखाऊंगा, अभी ऑलरेडी मेरे PC पे हुआ पड़ा है बट आई ट्राई टू डू कि बहुत इजी वे में आपको समझ आ जाए और आप खुद भी कर पाओ. सो ओवर टू दिस. सो गाइज, वेलकम बैक एंड नाउ आई विल शो यू एवरीथिंग, हाउ टू सेट अप योर PC and everything. And I'll start with the screen recorder. So this is the screen recorder which I'm using, Screencast-O-Matic, and it is perfectly fine for everything, recording, even computer audio, narrate if you want to narrate anything. So this video can be made up to 15 minutes and it's completely free to use. So this is the thing. And if you want to use temporary email addresses, you can use temp email and I'll show you everything. Like I think while doing bug bounty and security testing, like VAPT if you are doing, so I would prefer to have two browser where you can act as a victim and a hacker. So Firefox is the best one till now, and Firefox can be used for everything. Request can be intercepted very easily. So I'll show you how. And so as you can see over here, I'll go to XY. So these are the network settings. So you have to set up your proxy. So this is the manual proxy configuration which I need to use and intercept request through Burb Suite. So this is the IP address which I'm using, like loopback address I'll say, and this is the port 8080 which I'm using to intercept the request. So now I'll show you, this is the Burb Unlimited session. How to install this I'll tell you later. First I'll show you how to use it. So as you can see, this is totally for educational purposes. There is no need to attack, and I'll recommend agar aap in setup ko khud se, matlab I think restricted hai, but agar khud se karoge so that would be good enough. So intercept is off now, and if it is on,
all the request from here, like this is see. So how a request is being shared, what is the host user agent, what languages it is accepting, you know, what format it accepts, origin from this request is being generated, connection, and a referrer, like from where it is being referred. So you can perform many action from here, like you can send it to spider, which basically crawl all the directory by itself. You can do an active scan if there are, you know, possible scenario or vulnerabilities. You can share it to intruder is basically if you want to perform attacks and if you have payloads. So I've already told you regarding payloads and definition and all. This is the repeater, like if you forward this request, this will be forwarded to the browser. But if it is in repeater, you can, you know, change the scenarios and check again and again and again and again, requesting the same thing. So it says there are no emails yet. It means it is empty one. So other thing is sequencer, comparer. You can compare two requests, sequence if you want to perform anything in sequences. Like you can capture requests live, and there are multiple options over here. This is the decoder if you want to decode anything, and there are multiple options here which you can use. So this is the comparer. You can compare one thing with the another one. And burp extension, like if you want to use some extra functionalities, you can download it from here. And project options are there, multiple platform authentication, upstream proxy servers, SOX proxy. So burp is filled up with lot of things which you can use to perform attacks and you know, to search out for vulnerabilities. It's a complete package for web testing. These are the alerts if something happens over to your, if you're requesting and there is some error, that comes under alert. So you have to set up burp proxy. As you can see, I've showed you in the Mozilla Firefox that I've set up, and this is the same thing. So these are the proxy listener. So proxy listens to this loopback address and this on this port. So any request going through that port would be intercepted over here. And as you can see, this is the history which following website have been intercepted earlier, and WebSec socket history are also there. And this is the target, like how many website or URL you have gone through. All those comes here. So once you spider the host, like I'll show you how. If we'll do the spider over here, I'll show you what will happen. So this will intercept the, as you can see, they see. So it will show you a proper configuration, like how request is being shared. So there is a JSON file from where it is getting requested, all the full folders associated with it. And if you want to, you know, keep something in scope, this function can be used. And you can also drop this request from here, forward it, and decode it, send it to decoder, or if you want to request in browser. So you know, you can copy this and check in your browser. Engagement tools are also there. You can generate CSRF POC. So if you want to perform cross-site request forgery, this can be done from here. If you want to change request method, like over here it is the get request, so this can be changed, or you know, it will erase out few things and change the request just to check whether something is happening or not. You can change also these body encoding, copy URL, curl command use कर सकते हो and intercept भी कर सकते हो कि कैसे intercept होगी, कौन सी intercept करनी है और कौन सी नहीं करनी, उसके लिए भी there is a section, cut, copy, paste, सारे option, मतलब दुनिया भर के option है इसमें burp में and this is the best tool until now for all the web testing part. So this is about burp and what you can do, you can go to browser and search for burp unlimited. ठीक है and you can I think SourceForge वाला ठीक है, you can use it from GitHub also, like just need to look all of the files if there are there. This was the one I am using currently. So you can download it from GitHub, the zip file, and unzip that. So while unzipping, you will get to know about, I think, this one. So this is the Burp Unlimited. And as you can see, I have unzipped it. So there, first open this readme file and you have to run a command line and just change the OS version, like if you are using 32-bit or 64-bit. I'll show you how it is done and what you need to do. First, there is some folder over here like this one. So this was renamed, so this file was like 140 underscore x64, so you have to rename it and paste it to the folder, main folder, like this. Now if you also need to have a Java jar file, so this is the JDK and jar executable file you need to download from Oracle. This can be easily downloaded and once you do it, go to library, like this is the burp suite executable jar file and vruntime file. So this is the main folder from the where these functions are being called. So this is how a burp suite is intercepted and this was the command you need to copy and paste it into a notepad and save it as a .bat file, bat file. So batch file is this. So once you open it, this request will be shared and it will crack the key. So the key has been cracked. Now you can use this professional version of Burp Suite. Okay, so this is it from Burp Suite and I have told you about all the details over there. So always keep handy files like these. Handy files are for attack purpose, payloads are there, these are for payloads, this is YouTube tags, you can use it. VMware workstation is best if I'll tell you regarding using virtual machine. So I have set up Kali and Parrot. So Kali ISO disk image can be downloaded and Firefox I have told you earlier. Genymotion is for if you want to do testing on your Android mobile or iOS. So mobile testing comes under this. This is also a decompiler that is used in Android, like decompiling the code, the JDK, the APK and Chrome setup. So this is the certificate which you need to download while using Burp, so that you know, because any request generated from a browser, they always look for basically these certificates. So these are all the things which you can, and Python is also very necessary. It helps you out in testing. Now I'll show you what I all have on my hair. So you can see Genymotion downloaded, and this is the Kali machine which I have set up, and Parrot is in Oracle. So this is the best machine till now. VMware actually solves many problems by itself. You don't need to, like, in VirtualBox there are issues, like if you are using Oracle VirtualBox there could be some issues while installing, but while installing VMware it is very easy to do, and you will also enjoy setting up. So I'll click on the Kali, it will start. So instead of using it as, like, you know, I have downloaded Windows on my PC, and I can also do it for Kali also, but you know, using virtual resources is a better way. It's a cost effective method, and resources kam use hote hain. So these all things can be taken care of. So ye kuch kuch important tools hain that can be used. So as you can see, ये हमारा काली चल चुका है, एंड दीज आर द मल्टीपल टूल्स विच आर यूज इन एथिकल हैकिंग, एंड इवन ब्लैक हैट ऑल्सो यूजेज दीज. सो इसमें देखो प्री इंस्टॉल्ड बर्ब सूट आया हुआ है, बट विंडोज में करना पड़ता है. एंड ये पासवर्ड अटैक, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रैक सम पासवर्ड्स, दीज आर द टूल्स. If you want to do assessment of database, you can use SQL map and look for SQL injections. This is for wireless attack, if you want to hack Wi-Fi and all those. So these are the tools, these are very effective, and Kismet is one of them, and Aircrack NG is also one of the best tool. Reverse engineering, if you want to decode something, like reverse engineering is like you have a APK file and you need to decode the decode from that APK file. So reverse engineering helps in that. These are the exploitation tools. Metasploit is one of the best tool. It can be used in backdoors and many other things. If you want to sniff networks and spoof these.
वेल, सी यू अगेन, बाय बाय, टेक केयर, एंड अपना ध्यान रखें, घर पर रहें, सुरक्षित रहें, एंड सबसे बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट बात है, सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर करें और अपने फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स में इसको शेयर करें, ताकि वो लोग भी इतनी सिंपल लैंग्वेज में सिक्योरिटी के बारे में जान पाएँ, अवेयर रहें. आजकल बहुत सारे फ्रॉड होते हैं जैसा कि आप देखते हो, तो उन फ्रॉड से बचने के लिए भी मैं रिकमेंडेशंस देता रहता हूँ. तो प्लीज़ फॉलो करते रहें, लाइक करें, शेयर करें, कॉमेंट करें, सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर ज़रूर करें, और हो सके तो बेल आइकन बटन होता है जो नोटिफिकेशन के लिए होता है, उसको ऑन कर ले, ताकि जैसे ही मैं वीडियो डालूं यूट्यूब पे आपको अपडेट आ जाए. सो बाय बाय, सायोनारा.